It is Friday, October 7th. I got out to the stand a little late. It's cooled off a lot. So hopefully we get some action tonight. Well, that's going to be about it for tonight's hunt. Unfortunately, I forgot my camera arm attachment, so I had nowhere to put my camera up. I did have a doe and two fawns come almost in front of me, but then decided to go up and behind me. So, close call. Hopefully next time. Monday, October 10th, it's about 4:50, I'm out for evening sit. I remembered my camera arm attachment today, so that's good, and hopefully we see some action. Last night was a full moon, so hopefully the deer are on their feet tonight. Well, that's gonna do it for tonight's hunt. Didn't see anything at all, unfortunately. Hopefully next time. It is Saturday, October 15th. It's just now 5 o'clock. Hopefully we'll have some action tonight. It's 5:50. I just had two deer to the south of me. Cross from a path and go into the long grass. There's a branch on the way, so I couldn't get any footage of them. But hopefully they make their way this way. Well, that's going to do it for tonight's sit. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to get any footage of the deer I did see, but I saw three. I'm not sure what they were, but hopefully next time. It's Wednesday, October 19th. Just got done with work and ran down to the stand. Hopefully we see something tonight.